two of those screams you heard are two retired RCMP officers. Tony Markowitz from Saskatoon and Fred Bodnarik from North Vancouver. We have so much fun with them. You know, we all eat down in the cafeteria, and everybody wants to sit with Tony and Fred because they tell stories of their policing days. And it always got bungled up and messed up. They always got their man in the end. You know that, but they tell stories, and the young and the old alike look and sit and listen to them tell their stories, and they laugh, and everybody laughs with them. And Fred made me a fiddle. He made me a five-string fiddle 2 years ago, and I thought, well, you know what, I'm going to see if I can write Deaf Boys a tune. And I figured with names like Wackiness and Bodnarik, I should try to write them a Mexican tune. the first part is maybe Ukrainian sounding, and the second part kind of goes offside a little bit. I'm not sure where it goes. But so as we play this tune, if you can try to imagine Tony and Fred being detectives with maybe Steve Martin and Chevy Chase, Inspector Clouseau. And they're chasing the bad guy. And you know darn well they're going to happen in the end. This is called Tony and Fred. One, two, three.